to the ears of God, who holds a privileged place in heaven. Let our prayers be heard.